In this demo, let's explore how to navigate the Parent Portal website. Creating a new account. Go to the Thames Valley District School Board website, www.tvdsb.ca. Click on the Parent menu and select Parent Portal from the third column. Under the heading, "Do you have a TVDSB Parent Portal account?" Select "No, I do not have a Parent Portal account." This takes you to the next screen. Enter the email address you use when communicating with your child's school. Click Validate. You'll get an email which includes an activation link. Click on this link to activate your account and create a password. Log into your account. Go back to the Parent Portal page. Select "Yes, I have an account." Use your email and password. You can select "Remember me to stay logged in for a period" without needing to re-enter your information each time. Click Proceed. Your home page will display all the students linked to your registered email address. Please note that each student has a student ID, which is visible next to their name. Click one of the students in your account to access related forms and information. Complete online consent forms. Online consent forms are available at certain time of the school year. When you complete these forms, you'll receive access to marks and timetable information. If you haven't done so yet, click Complete Online Consent Forms. After signing the form, all other forms will become visible. Important forms. The number of forms visible for each student varies. For instance, secondary school students have more forms and info, while elementary students have less. However, there are three important forms you need to pay attention to, particularly at the beginning of the school year. Student information and student contact information. Parent/guardian consents. Student medical information. You need to check the student information and student contact information forms every year. This section provides two links. One to download a PDF of the student information sheet. Emergency contact list. Download and review both PDFs, then select Correct and Submit. If there's incorrect information, mark it as Incorrect and Submit. Schools will send home paper forms for anyone who marks incorrect. The downloaded forms aren't editable, but you can send corrected information with your child or scan and email it to the school instead of waiting for the forms to come home. Parent/guardian consents. Parents must complete consent forms before any photographs or recordings of their child with a school, the board, or externally to any media outlets may be shared. Student medical information. This form shows if your child has medical conditions that require creating an individual plan of care IPOC. If your child has a medical condition listed here or any health condition that needs quick attention, please fill out the form and click Submit. Review other forms in the Parent Portal. The remaining sections in the Parent Portal provide several types of information. As a reminder, secondary students have more information and forms, while elementary schools have less. There's only one other section for elementary students, which is student report cards. In this section, you can check your child's report cards when they are available each semester. For secondary students, you can view information such as student attendance, course requests, mark history, credit summary information, detentions, student timetable. Useful links. Parent Portal offers useful links for parents such as school cash online system, your child's school website, school messenger, my big yellow bus. There are also important forms you can print and send to the school if needed.